we're doing a tin hedgehog experiment, and at first we need a micro lens, looks like this. We need a bottle nozzle. Protective gloves. A pin opener. Just like that card so you can use it. And we need a little container, plastic anyway, doesn't matter. And then we need a tin chloride. Hydrogen sulfate and the little red cap. So first we put the sodium into the tin chloride. So do you want to do that? So open it, don't point it down, point it up. We just want a little drop apparently. How many? Pour one bottle of sodium hydrogen sulfate. You have to press down and turn it. One bottle of sodium hydrogen into the bottle of chlorine. So do we pour the whole bottle? Pour one bottle. Yeah. Alright. Oops. Oh wait. At first, we need to put this into the nozzle to remove the, we need to put this into the nozzle to get rid of all the stuff inside the nozzle. There we go. And just give it a little bit of force and make sure it's clear. Then you add it. Go on. Is it all gone?
Yeah.
So now we put the little nozzle, do you want to put that in? You put this guy in there, there you go.
Oh, God.
Guy, girl, whatever. Wait a minute. Push it in with some force. Hard. Make sure it's really in there. Is it on there? Oh, there we go. And now we put the red cap on there, so just
push it down.
Right, that's one. And now what we do is shake it. Give it a shake. Shake it. And now shake it for about 20 seconds. Keep going. Shake. Now let me have a go. Halfway. Plastic. Oh, we should pull it in. Fine, you want to fill it? That's perfect.
not filled anything yet.
Okay.
Fill it halfway. Halfway. And now we put the cap on it. Make sure it's on, good, so it doesn't leak. And then we just put this cap back on here. Now, what we do is we take one pellet of this zinc. So this thing's like metallic stuff. Show it, Lola. Little metal bits.
How many?
I'll take this one.
Only one?
Yeah. Yeah, only one. Get one, just tip it out onto your hand. Can you show it? Little cool bit.
Looks like a little Easter egg.
Right, now add it to that. Add it to that, but don't knock it over, Lola. Don't knock it over, but add it to the stuff. And now, we carefully place it inside. Watch the tin. It should take about 15 to 20 minutes, it says. So we've got 15 minutes.
You got time now.
Later.
Welcome back. This is now finished, the hedgehog guy. It's really spiky and shiny. That looks like glittery, silvery stuff.
It's like pom-poms.
Pom-poms, yeah, pom-poms. I think that's as big as it goes. It has grown a lot though. The little star thing was about that big you saw earlier. We're gonna take a photo of it in a minute with the micro lens. Macro lens. Me. And that will zoom into it really close. Don't forget to wear gloves and goggles. And then
don't forget to like and subscribe and click the bell so you know when we post out new videos.
Right, bye.